Just some notes about times and time stamping in with PyAce. Remember that PyAce functions, the time functions, aren't the same as PyTime functions. So, for example, now parentheses minus 1 equals 1 day ago, 1 day in the past, whereas now minus 1 does not or is not the equivalent of asterisk minus 1d anymore. So don't use the PyTime constructions in your calculation constructions. Also remember that PyTimestamps do use execution time as the actual timestamp for the results. And so you have to be a little bit careful if any of your inputs, for example, if you're using an average function or a range function and you are using time variables like now or now minus 1 in those constructions, those times might be slightly different than the timestamp. So let's say, and by the way, this is rare. It usually happens to a significant degree in resource-constrained systems where it's taking a few seconds to actually get to the calculation. So if you had a calculation that was scheduled at the top of the minute and the calculation had as an input the function now, it's quite possible that the value used in that calculation might be 1, 2, 3 seconds after the top of the minute, even though the timestamp of the calculation would be at the exact minute. The inputs may be queried a few moments after that. So keep in mind, if you do want to force the execution time to read or write data at an exact time, you can use the exe time property to accomplish that.